Even in the midst of all the bad news, there's good news. Greetings. Today is Thursday, June 8th, and we're drying up. Forecast is mostly sunny, slight chance of rain, and a high of 79 degrees. Brits are going to the polls today, second time in only 2 years. And it seems their dogs are going along. According to viral internet posts, the pooches are loving the process for the kibbles and petting they get as they wait for their masters. The internet is speculating that the expectation of meeting a lovable pup at the polls is increasing the turnout. Makes it little less of a chore now, doesn't it? I hope you have a great day. I'm Hal Meeks.